Now, police in Cherry Hills Village, a very well-to-do neighborhood that's typically considered pretty safe, increasing patrols overnight. Four suspects caught on camera, not only casing homes and cars, but also they appear to be carrying weapons around.
Let's get right to Jim Hooley on it live this morning at Cherry Hills Police Headquarters and talk about really concerning video this morning, Jim.
Yeah, Ashley, good morning. Yeah, when you see the pictures here, the images that we have here from security cameras here, these pictures of these guys, as you said, with weapons, very large weapons in the neighborhoods here in Cherry Hills Village. That's why they're so concerned. That's why they've increased the patrols. And that's why police are now asking for help trying to find these four suspects they say are armed and dangerous. Here's the latest on the investigation. Once again, take a look at the pictures that we have here. You can see the suspects casually walking along, armed with what appears to be rifles, very large rifles. They're all covered up. They have hoodies on. They have masks on, too. Investigators say they tried to enter several homes here in Cherry Hills through doors on Monday night and Tuesday morning. Fortunately, they were not able to get inside, but police say they did manage to steal two vehicles, get inside and take off, get away with those. And these guys may have hit other locations too. Cherry Hills Police now working with other departments in the area to get these guys because they have had similar reports of similar suspects throughout the entire Denver area very recently. So police are working on that. But once again, you look at those images, those are pretty eye-opening, scary images with these four suspects with what appears to be rifles in their neighborhoods here in Cherry Hills Village. They are armed and dangerous. If you have any information whatsoever, police say please call 911 right away. Live in Cherry Hills, I'm Jim Hooley, Fox 31.
All right, thank you, Jim.